Ladies and gentlemen, dear friends, as the UN Secretary General Special Envoy for Road Safety, I appreciate strong commitment of stakeholders in the Philippines to reverting this global crisis, taking an estimated 12,700 lives annually in this country. Around the world, an estimated 1.35 million people lose their life as a result of road traffic crashes every year, and about 50 million people are injured on the same roads. More than half of these deaths are among vulnerable road users, pedestrians, cyclists, and motorcyclists. On World Day of Remembrance, we are reminded that these figures are more than numbers. They represent individuals and families who are lost, disabled, and altered forever. Here is what we can do as everyday citizens, caretakers, and government officials to make a difference. As citizens and caretakers, don't speed. Wear a helmet and safety belt. Put your children in a safety seat. Don't drink and drive or text and drive. Be responsible and follow the rules of the road. As government officials, you can save lives on the road by improving speed management, leadership, infrastructure design and improvement, vehicle safety standards, enforcement of traffic laws, and post-crash survival. Furthermore, the accession to and successful implementation of 7 core UN road safety conventions is highly recommended. When I visited the Philippines in June 2018, I met with secretaries, legislators, and the UN country team and called for action. Earlier this year, I was delighted to learn about the newly adopted law on the mandatory use of child restraint systems built in accordance with UN regulations. I congratulate all of you on the improvements that are being made, but we need to do more. And today is one opportunity to address that. Thank you.